still smiling, folks.
Worthington baseline against Daniel Egan. Spins back to the window, adds another two.
Or though, it's just really coming into his own as a scorer. That play, he made that look so easy, just bumped off Daniel Egan.
And watch Crosswhite keep this thing alive. He just scoots up that hand, getting in there, knocking it loose, makes the play. Galen Young does a good job of making Mark Worthington shoot a tough shot.
Shot clock to 10 for Dante Draper. Worthington looking to get busy, fires over Axel Ditch. Brett Maher there, and Draper got another hand in there. Worthington with speed up the floor, past Maher, and Chappelle adds the two.
And Mark Worthington just takes it wherever he can get it, really lets the game come to him. He fades out for a little medium range J here. He knows he has got a smaller player on his back. He can take his time because he knows if a double team comes, he's a good passer. Here, he's got a taller player, but really, Cooper can't match him as far as strength, so he backs him in. And then, defensively, the Kings just making a lot of things happen, a one-on-none break.
Off the money, Worthington, the offensive rebound over the back of Sutton. With a height advantage, fancies his chances, high off the glass. Mark Worthington adds the two. Back to Worthington for the three. He drives a dagger in. Getting away with what appeared to be a foul. And at the other end, Worthington with a highlight of the game. Nice pass from Crosswhite. Tinder needs to ask him for some tips on that. Here he is again getting involved. Dumping the ball for Worthington, who can jump upstairs for more dunking practice. Mark Worthington is just a nightmare for the Adelaide 36ers.
To Mark Worthington of the Sydney Kings, also against the Townsville Crocs. It was a bad weekend for them. 26 points, 10 of 11 from the field, only missing one shot. Perfect outside the arc at 4 for 4.
He has been their star all season in terms of racking up points. He's got 12, 6 in each of the first two turns.
Franchise for the Kings. He is getting it done every single game. I love the way he goes about it. He is so patient, just waiting for the three-point shot. Knows he has a mismatch here. He goes at the smaller and slider, Ebiara.
Worthington, he puts it on the floor. Good strong drive to the hoop. Mark Worthington, where they've got numbers. To Worthington for the lay-in.
Very nice to finish there.
Fell over and attempted to bounce pass, goes to the opposite end, and there's a slam.
I'm sorry, that's Dawoodi. Yes, sir. Pass right to Mark Worthington. He loses his balance and the ball goes out of bounds. Worthington has a seal. He gets it up quick over Haddadi.
Oh, wow.
I have to go here in the first. Worthington. Mills with a floater, no good. Worthington with the offensive rebound, that's good. Baseline, back to Mark Worthington. He continues. Extra pass, Worthington. He goes to the rim and he knocks down the jam.
Bruton comes up with it, quick. To Mills, and the foul goes in, Worthington.
Just too much of the South Dragons shooting the threes, and Mark Worthington bangs it down, and it was a big win for them.
Worthington runs out of steam, looked like he wanted to go for the jam, but Worthington in rhythm gets the transition jumper. Worthington on a pull through, gets to the rim and scores. That's all that work in the weight room. That's the second time Mark Worthington just caught Adam Ballinger just napping. Gets it to Joe Ingles. Worthington catch and shoot from the top, that's good.
And it's party time for the South Dragons as Mark Worthington goes up with two hands and tucks it in.
Good heads up play by Daniel Dillon. There's the jam. Worthington, another shot outside the three-point line. Finds Smith, nice pass to Worthington, and a reverse layup good with 1 second left on the shot clock. Worthington is I thought it was short. But it snuck over the front of the rim.
Have a look at this, the regulation shuffle cut and down low.
Well, Mark Worthington, he is a key player, and this is his grand final average, is 13.8 points per game. He's got some solid stats at 7.25 in assists, but like you said, Andrew, it's not just his numbers, it is his leadership out on the floor.
And Mark Worthington, we talk about his job that he has to do on the defensive end. Oh,
this answer,
geez. Mark Worthington needs to be a little careful there.
Anstey has the ball knocked away by Reese Carter. Worthington puts on the brakes and gets the soft one off the window. Worthington to Darty. Now Dragons putting on a team passing clinic.
But they've offensively have been silky smooth, as Mark Worthington is an example of it.
It's official. The South Dragons have won the NBL championship for season 2008-2009. Your 2009 NBL champions.
Result it has been for the South Dragons, thoroughly deserved it with their comprehensive 102-81 victory in game 5 of the championship series.
All the hard work, baby, has paid off. We're the champions. Thank you.
Wurtho goes to his right, as casual as you like, gets the easy two.
Can a guy that's playing in his first year with the Melbourne Tigers be called the heart and soul of the Tigers? Worthington, nice little spin and shoot. All net.
Tough by Mark Worthington.
Oh, that's a massive three from Worthington. I need a couple of big minutes from him. Steal, Worthington, all the way to the basket. They lead by four. Worthington, straight back inside off the glass. Magnificent. Worthington from the line for two. Just had his toe on it. Still a massive basket. McKinnon, Worthington for three. That's massive. Home crowd a little worried at the moment. Worthington's doing it all.
And they're going to him. They see he's hot.
Melbourne by nine. Worthington for three. Why not? He's done everything else.
Pull up three. Worthington's hot right now.
Yeah.
Seven points, Mark. Straight for him.
And the turnover. Worthington drives against him. Worthington gets the foul and the extra.
Good composure by Mark Worthington.
Worthington. Oh, yeah.
That's his forte, though, and that's deep. That's a good meter behind the three-point line.
Worthington, he an enormous amount of time, and that's how you do it. 4 second differential, and Worthington just glides his way to the glass. And the Tigers are under some pressure at home. Worthington takes it to the hole himself, off the glass. Worthington takes on Ballinger, takes it to the hole. Worthington, step back, and nails it! He's made some big, big shots this year. 3 minutes 12. Huge three. Worthington, that's a dagger to the heart.
It is, and he's done this so many times this year.
Yeah, well, that's one of his strengths, getting to the basket and making the play. We see Wurtho starting to get some more touches.
As Worthington just bullies his way to the hoop.
Eventually, they get the ball.
Worthington to the rim, and he scores it. Mark Worthington to the basket. Now they're up by one. Mark Worthington on a rip through gets all the way to the rim for the layup. That's it. The Gold Coast Blaze outlast the Adelaide 36ers. What an exciting finish. Both teams hitting some tough shots.
Courageous as Worthington works his way through and drops it in. Here's the pass. That was a beauty from DeLeon again. And Worthington caps it off with a big three-pointer. Worthington outside the three. This could nail the coffin.
Yeah, that's a big shot. It was swatted away by Robbins. The big man will pass it to Gibson. Oh, great assist. Will this go in?
To get his blood flowing, Mark Worthington from outside the three-point line. And the Blaze continue to be red hot. Worthington put the score down low as he gets behind the defense.
This one's Mark Worthington has the answer on the other end of the floor. And Petrie with his three balls off the mark. Jamar Wilson knocks it out of the hands of Will Hunter, but it went right to Mark Worthington.
De Leon has one bounce out. Mark Worthington with the put back, and he's fouled and will go to the line. Nice pass from Adam Gibson. Throws a dart to Mark Worthington, and he finishes the job off with a three. Golding to Worthington for three. Down off the back of the rim, and it's a two-point game. Worthington gets a good look at the three. The fourth quarter, two puts the Blaze up by four.
Worthington inside for two. It's a one-point game now. Mark Worthington, true Aussie grit.
Worthington, Anderson for Ingles inside. Worthington elevates and off the window. This is another two. His first field goal, Mark Worthington, but 7 points overall, along with seven rebounds. Gibson. Barlow, penetration, Worthington measures the triple. Oh, this has been some sort of celebration.
When it rains, it pours.
Delavert over the rebound. Ingles wanted it quickly. Worthington joining in. Excellent pass from Delavert. Right on the money for Mark Worthington to come up with his first points.
Beyond excellent.
Mark Worthington gets his shot up. Nice finish as well from Worthington. So that becomes a must-win scenario for both Australia and China. Worthington, catch and shoot from the baseline. He fills it up as well.
Gets Fry in the air, and that was a clinical little move by Mark Worthington. That should count.
I'm Worthington all the way for the layup until under 2 minutes to half time. And then he found his range quickly, as has this man.
Just see how he runs through the middle of that Adelaide defense. No help, just completely open. A nice flush there by Wertho.
Been around the block a few times, Mark Worthington.
Well, let's count it down. Seven on the clock. Golding. Golding against Martin. He'll have to shoot from way out. No, it's in the hands of Worthington.
Oh!
The winner on the buzzer, Mark Worthington. He's a gun. He's come back. His first appearance at the Perth Arena. And he has ended an eight-game winning streak.
With 4 seconds left on the shot clock, gives it to Worthington. Ballinger. Worthington, he's in the flow.
Melbourne now, they've had the better of things. Walker, nice play inside, beautiful pass from Walker. And Worthington just finishes off another two. Great pass, and Worthington finishes off with the easy two. Up by nine, four to go. Or four and a half to go, up by 11. Worthington off the entry part. Worthington takes it inside against Conklin. Conklin had four fouls and just simply couldn't defend it.
Shot attempt down at the Perth Wildcats end.
Worthington draws the contact, and he'll go to the line.
According to the stats in front, 9 of 10. Make that 10 of 11 with a flush. Two-handed slam from Mark Worthington.
Great pressure from Nate Tomlinson. Worthington on a super pass by Ayinde.
Oh, the little sneaky play by Mark Worthington. The old throw it off the tush of the player in front of you, step in bounds and get the two.
Is the alley-oop for the big seven-footer Morrison. Perfectly weighted pass by Mark Worthington.
Worthington catch and shoot for three. Big bucket for Mark Worthington. throws it up in the air to Worthington. Nice catch. Back. Prodigy hands it off to Goulding. To Worthington for three. That's good. Mark Worthington. Farrakhan finds the open Mark Worthington for three. That's good.
Abercrombie, Worthington for three. Good rebound, aggression from Worthington under the basket. Worthington goes through and banks it. Now Worthington. Well, Mark Worthington, he steps, he pirouettes. Backs out, intercept there, and the time runs out. Mark Worthington. Worthington, the fake to get inside Sean Redding. Worthington. Oh, he's firing Mark Worthington. Back to Worthington. He's a man that you'd look to in these situations, and he does. Do what is needed.
Yeah, Mark Worthington with a nice seal.
It's alley-oop play, and Mark Worthington on the end of that. And the Kings really playing solid. Oh, nice that finish worked. By Mark Worthington. Dennis back to Worthington. Oh, that was sweet. Well, he's done that here plenty of times before. Beautiful shot. Turnover. Worthington got a hand on that. And dunks it. Whoa! Sets Mark Worthington on his way to a very simple transition basket. And that should be that. And it was a showboating finish.
Tomlinson. Worthington for three. Yes!
Wow! This has been a huge comeback by Melbourne.
Worthington off the glass and gets the foul. We'll go to the line. Worthington and gets the foul and one.
That's a tough finish inside from Wortho.
Worthington goes himself off the glass and one.
Outstanding move as the Titans have been running this play over and over.
And now we see Glidden off the pass from Worthington as well.
He had a big night last time he was here. There's Wortho, couldn't miss it from there.
Great back cut too.
And somehow, Torrey Craig ripped it from him, and Wortho slams it down. Wortho for three. Oh, that'll lift him. His numbers were horrible, so horrible. I'll let Shane Heal tell you so he can get in trouble with Big W. Worthington for three. Oh, nasty. That's a little nasty. Big Wortho! Slams it down.
Clock counts down to six. Worthington smooth.
I was just about to say, that screen and pop. That's what they do. They screen and the shooter pops like Worthington.
Weeks. It'll have to be Worthington to take the shot. He knew it. And he got it away too.
Wow. That was big time.
Was desperate stakes, wasn't it, really? Worthington, it's a big ball, and Joey wants a timeout.
They just don't go away. They just keep coming. They've got faith in their system.
Successfully, Worthington with the rebound. Worthington scores. The man who led Cairns scoring against Sydney. Let's go on to Worthington. The shot clock at 2 seconds. That's all the time Wortho needs.
Look at Mark Worthington, the veteran there, giving
Egwu. McCarron goes to ground. Weeks can really elevate the noise level. Instead, it's Mark Worthington.
Weeks hangs off, does pledge up to Worthington. Oh, Worthington. Worthington's having a heck of a quarter.
Turning back the clock. 7 points now. In less than 7 minutes. Just really came out firing offensively and being very aggressive looking for his offense.
Outside Worthington, picking up where he left off after the first quarter. Weeks, Worthington, Breakers 51, Taipans 45. Worthington for three, bangs it down. Mark Worthington, the veteran.
Oh, the old rattler, maybe not a Taipan, more of a rattlesnake with that one, but bangs it home.
Here's the Worthington. Oh, Mark Worthington over Alex Pledger.
What a shot. That you care not. for your defensive hand.
Mana Egwu opens the scoring for the Taipans. Worthington straight up rebound all the way. The kind bounce. And Worthington is up and running. Jumping in front of him just in time. Adam Gibson spooked him out of the three. Worthington off the glass. Mark Worthington. They led by double figures. Worthington with a three-point play on offer. He had to wait and will it in. The kind roll. Worthington backing his way inside. The step back. Mark Worthington. If you're naming their season nice MVP pass. Right now, it'd be Worthington.
Loudon inside for Worthington, and he finishes well.
That's the second time Wurtho's just done a steal from the weak side, just using his smarts.
Clinton, here's Worthington. The long range three is a dagger.
That is a dagger, and that's experience by Mark Worthington. With the calm, cool, collected effort there to knock down that three ball.
Four on the shot clock now. Worthington had to heave it up. Now that's what he liked because he knocked it down.
And that's a veteran move. Nearly get a turnover. I'm just going to waddle up to the three and I'm just going to knock it down.
Worthington puts it on the floor. Spinning through the lane. A little jab step. And Mark Worthington using all of his experience to buy his side a bucket there.
I'm happy if I'm Aaron Fearn that Mark Worthington's at the free throw line with such experience that he has.
The veteran in his 11th season is Mark Worthington, and he's good on the first under pressure. Worthington to make a three-point ball game. And the veteran is good from the charity stripe. The Taipans lead it by three, but some clutch free throws from Mark Worthington.
Worthington, he backs his way into the paint, shakes Wagstaff, takes 2 points and gets ready for defense. Lob. Mark Worthington shakes the defense, drains the three and gets a roar from the crowd.
Huge shot from the veteran Wurtho, and didn't they need it?
The crucial buckets, Worthington. Off the rim, it sat there for a long time.
Worthington has seen enough. He says, let me take three, Mark Worthington.
It's been a fantastic career for Mark Worthington, but I think tonight we're about to see the close of one of the great Australian careers.
Been to the Olympics twice, 2 world championships, a rookie of the year, an NBL champion, a 4-time member of the All-NBL Firsts. From Sydney to the South Dragons, the Tigers, Gold Coast, Melbourne United, and the last two at the Taipans. Plenty of affection as Mark Worthington bows out of the NBL. Mark Worthington being congratulated by all. Game 335 is his last. He's finished his career in outstanding fashion, averaging double figures this season, leading Cairns, rebounding, dominant in so many statistical areas. He's gone out on top.
One of the greatest Australian basketball careers we've seen in the NBL comes to an end tonight. Obviously not the way you'd like to go out, but I'm sure you have some amazing feeling for this group of guys and how they fought.
Yeah, it's been a challenging year, and it's hard to know what to feel at this moment. I've had so many great moments in basketball. It gives you so many friends, so many great teammates, and just really appreciative of every ride, like all the highs and lows that's come with it, and probably fitting that it ends in Perth, my hometown.
And mate, I was lucky enough to be one of your teammates. Fantastic teammate, so I thank you for our time together. I'm sure there's a lot of people that you'd like to thank. Throw a few names out there right now.
Oh, I set a lot of screens for you when you scored 50, mate. Obviously my parents, wife, kids, a lot of coaches along the way, mentors, and the teammates. Like I said, the relationships that you build, it's just been fantastic. And thanks to everyone.
It's been an absolute pleasure having you on our courts. enjoy the next phase, mate.
Mark Worthington retires with 4,769 points, 2,060 rebounds, 775 assists. Mark Worthington, we salute you.